people happy when they see me, cause they know that I'm with me. No, I ain't texting when you see me, but they know I'm about it. I got that ratchet when you see me, cause they know that I'm with it. Yeah. Cause they know that I'm with it. My people happy when they see me, cause they know that I'm with it. No, I ain't texting when you see me, but they know I'm about it. I got that.
You feel me, man? It's like, clap. When you part of a organization and like, everything is positive, you know positive results gotta come from. To the dudes in front of us right now, man.
Ropegang in the building, what an intro, man. I appreciate that. I didn't know that was going to be the intro. That was hot.
Hey, look, man, we've been doing this too long, but we bring this game.
Come on, look, man. My boy got everything going on in y'all over there.
Y'all can't correct, man. Hey, correct game is on game, bro.
Hey, and speaking of wrong, let's talk about the Rose version, because everybody think he's an artist, but I want to talk about the Rose, man.
That's where it comes from, man.
The ROPE stands for Rising Over People Expectations.
Okay.
So that's R-O-P-E, that's R-O-P-E, which is ROPE.
Okay.
So, the ROPE came from me, you know, I've been rising over people's expectations, just put it all in one.
Wow.
So I was kind of like, I got music free. Get a ROPE from me, you know what I'm saying? And that ties you in with what I got going on. And at the end of the day, now it's 6 years later, there's so many people from East Tampa and West Tampa and North Tampa that got ROPE. So now it ties all of them and gives all of them a conversation to say, oh, you know what, man? Oh, you
Dre, I want that.
Make sure ROPE out here once more.
Hey, thank you, man. Thank you, brother.
One thing's going on. If I get thirsty, and it's hot outside, what should I do? And where should I go?
You should try. Thanks for that water. It brings happiness.
Straight facts. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, you heard it here straight. ROPEGANG told y'all I'm live. That's where you need to be.
Well, hey, we got a whole case right here.
Cool. Oh, brand new out of case.
Wow. Hey, look.
We was at a video shoot with Ray Knox. Shout out Ray Knox.
I heard about that.
He told me, he said, yeah, shout out. Hey, hold up. Mike Fisher was there too.
Yeah, Mike was there.
The Dirty Game was there.
This nigga had our back.
You gotta get in the camera somewhere. This nigga had our back. He holds the door down. Nobody don't want to make a move. But he seen me at a video shoot and he said, why you ain't tell me you got all this going on?
Exactly.
At the video shoot, I said, that was about my big dog, you know.
See how humble he was?
Yeah, that wasn't about me. So I didn't show
that.
I didn't say nothing about my music.
They said something.
It was like, we got famous people to get.
See, I ain't paying no attention to it. I said that's one of my music. Like I said,
a businessman.
I thought it was an artist, but it's a businessman.
I just said that they got some music.
But guess what though? 90% is
business.
10% is music. So that's what we're doing. The 10%.
He did that.
Hey, DJ, you know that's exclusive.
Really wanted to help, really wanted to be a tool in this industry for the younger artists that is coming behind me. Like, I feel like I'm gonna be a pioneer in this culture. I think me and my brother, we're gonna be like outcasts.
By any chance, is anybody in the game you never worked with that you would like to work with?
Probably only two right now, and young girl from Atlanta.
Okay.
Miss Felipa.
That boy got it. This is no music, bro. Somebody told me you are what you were.
When you look
bring your voice. You know what I'm saying? You return to people that and you just do a lot of things with them. So when you speaking to people that listen, so if that, let me give you a prime example. They listening to you while they on a certain page and they got that mindset going on and you said something, possibly you told me to go kill somebody, I don't know how to kill them, and guess what? Your song was the one that influenced them to do.
Yeah. The word is powerful. You ready? Hey, stage time. Then it's too
heavy. That's good. Yeah, Rogue Gang for the takeoff.
Rogue Gang! Man, that's what's up, man. We're keeping it on Ground Radio, man. Hold up.
Big Bone.
Rock Slater.
Session.
But man, DJ Pond.